ask for gold. Why don't I, how about, I can find something else. Let's turn this into, a bottle of cashews. Yeah, yeah, see, every once in a while I give you something right. Anyway, let's catch it. Pretty good, too. Well, it's a little bit about my travels. I'll see you folks later. And don't take the wrong train. Beep, beep.
Ever say?
Hi, people. My name's Nate. And I'm going to disappear this. Acorns. And here I go. Abracadabra.
Got it.
Where'd it go? See? It's magic. Anybody can do it. If you can do it, then I can do it. I'll be seeing you.
Hey, I'm back again. Yeah, I've been riding the rails. And I came up with a great idea when I was, where was I? I was in like Guatemala or something. And I thought that if I just used my brain power, which I do have a really big brain, I could just make things appear. You know, I was sitting there in the Mojave Desert. Well, it wasn't in Guatemala. But, and I was thinking I really would like some tunes now. You know, the good old tunes from the 70s and 80s. The kind that really made you want to get out there and dance. And so I was just thinking, if I just had some tunes, it would be really, really nice. Now, I just, so I just had to think about it. Please, please, give me some tunes. Barney! I don't know if it's the same as the old tunes that we had back in the 70s, but... Are you sleeping? Are you sleeping? That's Brother John from the Barney Clan. Not only did I want tunes when I was there in the desert, but I also got really hungry. And if I just had a big mouth-watering steak, then I would be complete. You know, just something that I could just sink my teeth into. Just like this.